Well, howdy there, pluckers. Ivor Sawfinger here again. Thanks for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a real classic from a band from Newcastle called Lindisfarne, and the number's called Meet Me on the Corner, and it's a great sing-along number, good party number this, and it's got some nice chords in it and lots of nice rhythm playing, so I thought it would make an ideal lesson. Okay, so I'm going to play through the number now and then I'm going to break it down and show you how I played it. Okay, so here we go.
Hey, Mr. Dream Seller, where have you been? Tell me, have you dreams I can see? To bring you a song, can you spare one dream for me? You won't admit me and you'll soon forget, so don't mind me tugging at your sleeve. I'm asking you if I can fix a rendezvous, for your dreams are all I need. Lights are coming on and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets will disappear into the dawn, and you'll have dreams enough to share. Lay down your bundles of rags and reminders, spread your wares on the ground. I'm just hanging around. Meet me on the corner when the lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets will disappear into the dawn, if you have dreams enough to share. Mr. Dream Seller, where have you been? Tell me the dreams I can see. I came along just to bring you a song. Can you spare one dream for me?
Way through it without making too many boo-boos. That's all right then. Right, great song this. I love this. Right, I'm in standard tuning and I've got the capo on the second fret. Okay, this is to bring it into the key that Lindisfarne recorded the number, and I believe they're still going and they still use the same tuning. So capo on the second fret, and so the song's basically in a G key of G. Okay. And wherever I'm playing a G, I'm usually playing the full G with the second, my sort of third finger on the third fret of the second string. So the full G, if you like to call that a full G, okay? Right, the introduction to the song is basically a rundown on D. Okay, so it's D, D with a C, move the finger from the first string up to the third fret of the fifth string, and run down, walk down on D, then second fret of the fifth string with the first finger. So far we've got play either just the D there or the A note, open A note and the D chord. You can either, you know, whichever. So it's okay. That's a fairly standard sort of rundown on D. Got that? So D, C, C. Okay, so. Right, then the song comes in, G. Hey, Mr. D, dream seller, E minor, where have you D been? Tell me, C, have you D dreams? I can G D. I see, came a D long just to G run down. So take G and then first finger goes to the second fret of the sixth string, E to an E minor. Okay, so run down on the G. So I'll just go for that bit again. You're C, came a D long just to bring you this E minor song. Can you, A seventh, spare one D dream for G, me, D. Okay, got that? And then it goes into the second verse, which is exactly the same as the first verse, funny enough. So G, you won't have D met me, and E minor, you soon for D get. So don't see, mind me, D, tug in at your G sleeve, D. I'm C, asking D, you, if I can run down on your G, fix a rendezvous. For your A7th dreams are all D, all I be G, please. Stay on that. Stays on the G this time, doesn't go to the D, okay? So two verses come out of the second verse and you just stay on the G for about four beats. And it goes into the chorusy bit, goes into the A minor. Meet me on the corner where the B minor lights are coming on, and I'll be, now this is a G rundown again but with a difference, okay? There, I promise I'll be there, okay? Now you may not have seen that, anyone, some of the, most people's videos don't seem to show that, but anyway, so we'll do that again. So A minor, meet me on the corner where the B minor lights are coming on, and I'll be G down, complete rundown this time, G. So notice I'm playing G with just the three fingers this time because I need my fingers to run down with, okay? So you start off with a G, then you move that finger down from your third finger to your second finger, plays the second fret of the sixth string, and then your first finger plays the first fret of the sixth string, and keep the little pinky on G, third fret on the top string, third fret all the time. Okay, so that's the run, so that's the bit where it goes, meet me on the corner, I promise I'll be there, okay? I promise I'll be there, E minor. So we'll do that again because it's the timing's important on that. So A minor, meet me on the corner where the B minor lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Got that? Very slowly do that again. Meet me on the corner where the lights are coming on, B minor. Comes to the G rundown, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Got that? Nice little rundown that. And then just to give it a little bit more class, which again, you probably don't see a lot of people doing, is there's a, you add the, on E minor, whilst you play an E minor, you play E minor seventh by adding the pinky on the third fret of the second string, and then move it down to the second fret of the second string, and make it an E minor sixth, okay? Seventh, E minor seventh, E minor sixth, okay? And I'll show you where that comes in, right from the beginning of the chorus. A minor, meet me on the corner where the B minor lights are coming on, and I'll be run down on G, there, I promise I'll be there. Got that? So I'll play it at normal speed, and you can see it. Didn't play. play that right. Okay, it's E minor to start with, then the finger, seventh, and then the sixth. Okay, so A minor, A on the corner, E minor, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Okay, back to the A minor, down the empty streets, with this a B minor, through the dawn. A minor, dreams, and at C, enough to share, run down on a D, like the intro. Back into another verse. Lay down your bones, that. Okay, so, what I'll do is I'll go through that whole chorus in one go, okay, again, because there's a fair bit in this. So I'll come out of the... second verse, for your dreams are all I believe. Beat me on the corner, B minor, and a G, run down. B minor, A minor, C, run down on D. G into another verse. Okay, so that's the really tricky bit is that G into the E minor, I think, really. So meet me on the corner where the B minor notes are coming on, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Okay, just I'll play that really slowly. The lights are coming, B minor, I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. So 7, 6, A minor, da-da-da-da-da-da, B minor, da-da-da-da-da-da, A minor, C, run down on D, just like the intro. And there you go. Sorry to labour on that, but it's probably the oddest part of the song, that bit. So then it goes into another verse, lay down your bundles of rags and reminders, and then it goes back into the meet me on the corner bit. Meet me on the corner with the lights are going on, and I'll be there. I'll be there. Okay, does that bit, this chorus, and then it goes back into the first verse, hey Mr. Dream Seller, and then it just finishes, comes out of that. Can you spare one dream? And you just play G, D, E minor, D, C, D, G, D to D to back to the G again, and that's the ending. Okay. Anyway, I hope that makes sense. If not, let me know. Thanks for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next video. But bye for now.